buffer gun is returning home like a hungry runaway. He walks through town all alone. Must be from the 40, hears the high school girls say. This countryside's burning with wolfmen dressed in drag for homicide. The hit and run leads sanctuary, neither holy stone may hide. The breaking beams and crosses, the spastics read in perfection. Nuns run wild, the Vatican arms, ring, bleed, immaculate conception. And everybody's wrecked on Main Street from drinking unholy blood. Sticker smiles sweet, his gunner breathes deep, his ankles kicked in mud. I said, hey, gunner man, that's quicksand. Let's quicksand that ain't mud. Have you thrown your senses to the war, or did you lose them in the flood? That pure American brother, dull-eyed and empty face, your racist Sundays in Jersey, in a Chevy stock super race. He rides low on the hip on the side. He's got Bound for Glory in red, white, and blue flesh paint. He leans on the hood telling racist stories. The kids call him Jimmy the Saint. Well, that blazing noise, boy, he's gunning that bitch loaded to blasting point. He rides head first into a hurricane that disappears into a point. And there's nothing left but blood where the body fell. That is nothing left that you could sell. Just jungle across the horizon, a real highwayman's farewell. And I said, hey kid, you think that's oil? Man, that ain't oil, that's blood. I wonder what he was thinking when he hit that store, or was he just lost in the flood? 8th Avenue sailors in satin shirts, they whisper in the air. Some storefront incarnation of Maria, she's putting on me a stare. And Bronx's best apostle stands with his hands on his own hardware. Everything stops, you hear 5 quick shots, the cops come up for air. The Bronx starts letting loose, that gets blown right off his feet. Some kid comes blasting around the corner, but a cop puts him right away. He lays on the street holding his legs, screaming something in Spanish. He was still breathing when I walked away. And somebody said, hey man, did you see that? His body hit the street with such a beautiful thud. I wonder what that kid was saying, or was he just lost in a flood? They said, hey man, did you see that? Those poor cats were sure fucked up. I wonder what